Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands. Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. Now the creature fills me with rage. I will destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free.
Its ship approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea.
And kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline! You cannot escape your fate, yet you send me on this doomed mission!
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands.
Now go!
It is odd. Kailina and I are not so different, each hoping to change our fate. A shame that one of us will have to die.
Ah!